More than 400 7-Eleven stores will be closing down. The company behind the convenience store chain plans to shutter the underperforming stores by the end of this year. No word if any local stores will be impacted.